Today I'm going to show you one of the most beautiful beaches in India that you should visit. Today is a new day, so a new place. Welcome to Chidiyar Tapu. This is basically in Andaman. Each footage that you see will not be repeated. What I'm going to show you for a minute or so is just the trailer. Then imagine how it's going to come. I'm going to give you all the details as to how to get here and all that stuff. So I'll make it more interesting for you. One thing you need to appreciate is it's clean. It's just clean. You should be able to see different colored water in different lighting. I'm telling you, it's just clean. Only unfortunate thing is you're forbidden for going for a swim and all that. For simple reason is there are a lot of alligators here. They swim around and they might take you to another world. So that's why they prohibit you from swimming. But if you want to play on the edges and all that, you can definitely play. But somebody should be watching over. That's something that I will tell you about it. Okay. I captured much more footage, but unfortunately, I don't know why it didn't get captured. But even then, I'm telling you, look at this beauty. Look at this beauty. Don't you want to come? Look at the waves. Where is the wave for the matter of fact? How many places have gone in my 2 years of journey that I've posted already on my YouTube? Waves come crashing in for people like me or 90% of people in India who don't know swimming. For them, it's so difficult. We want to play in the water, okay, but not with fear, correct? We get in and get out because we're scared that it might take us in. But here, it is not the same. It's different. Look at this. I'm taking it sideways. I'm taking my drone sideways. Look at this. Isn't this beautiful? This is called Chidiyar Tapu. Not many people come here. I don't know why. So we begin the journey. On the way, you should be able to see two beaches, okay, they are also very good, but you don't have human population here. I don't know why. On the way back, I did notice four people who have walked up and went for a swim here, okay, and they walked almost a kilometer, more than a kilometer, okay. It's not that deep at all. Do you see the waves? Okay, so I've hired a Honda bike and traveling, okay, it costs you about 600 rupees. From Port Blair, it is only about 26 kilometers. So that's all you just need to remember here. It's just about 600 rupees. And this is something that was interesting. It's called Hotel Idhya. In Kannada, Idhya means, are you there? I'm wondering. It is there now. Why are you asking? Are you there? So funny, you know, when they name it. So we're entering the place. So this is how it is. Look at the beauty as such. It's just beautiful. Okay, weather is, you know, as soon as you get off from the plane, you will find a little, you know, uncomfortable of the heat. But once you get used to it, it's just like normal. It is normal, I'm telling you about it. You may not sweat much. I don't know why I didn't sweat much, but I was drinking like crazy. Water, of course. I need to take a left, I didn't know. So I went off straight, I've got my camera in my hand and riding the bike. It has been years since I rode a bike. Okay, so, and I realized it's the end. I didn't fall, I didn't crash, it's just that I had to brake. So, where I told you take a left, from there is 3 kilometers, come down. It is beautiful, low tide, I believe you can walk up. You can walk up, it's beautiful is what I heard about it. This is where the sunset actually happens. So people come here for sunset. Okay, so that's something that you need to remember about it. So we're entering this place, the best part is no parking charges here, no entry fees. Okay, that's just amazing. That is just amazing. And people are sweet here. This is the Andaman. Look at that. Lengthwise, it's long. Breadthwise, it's small. So I want to go to the topmost portion. So we will go in the next few days, provided the weather stays good. I'm expecting it to rain in the next 2 days. So I don't know. Otherwise, I'll have to come back again and shoot it. So what? I'll come back. But look at this. See here, the best part is each and every tree, if it's a different species, it's all named. It is named. So if you want to learn more about it, you don't have to go to any zoo or anything that of that kind. For those people who are into learning more about trees and species and all that, come here. Okay, this is run by Forest Department. Remember, most of Andaman places run by Forest Department. It is a forest area. But look at the beauty. Do you see this? Just imagine, it's just sitting down. And maybe you bring your items to cook and all this stuff and then cook and eat and but don't make it dirty when you go. That's what people do. We're Indians, man. Change. On the cleanliness, that's about it. Otherwise, we are sweet at heart, I know it. If you notice in my hand, I've got a 2-liter water bottle. They don't have 1 liter water here because they don't want to dirty the place. So I'm carrying 2 liters with me. Do you get that? So once I come here, I realize there's a trekking point. I didn't even know about it. People don't know. They come here. If they come, they come here, take photo, video, and they run. Because look at this, a fallen tree, the roots. They've not done anything about it. They've left it there. I think it calls for a photo. What do you say? Hello, Droni. Why didn't you take some photos? Yeah, a beauty. A beauty. You will also do that when you come here. There are much more here. There's much more, you know, beauty. But I don't know why, you know, the footage was not captured. I don't know about it. Once I got to the room, I realized, and at the time of editing, I'm feeling sad about it. It'll take about, you know, 1 hour for me to drive back, you know, another day. I think I might do that. Do you see the different colored water there? But don't you think it's clean? Have you seen anywhere else? People go to Maldives. People go to Mauritius. Why didn't you come here, Indians? Spend money in India. Let the foreign tourists come to India. Do that. Do that. 2 years and I've still not finished, you know, complete India. I'm telling you. If you start looking at my channel, you understand that India is so big and so beautiful. It is amazingly beautiful. So this is where we begin the trek. I was told that it takes about 35 minutes to trek. It's only 1.23 kilometers. Okay. Through the dense forest. It's beautiful, I'm telling you. Okay, they call it flora, fauna, all that you want to learn. Yes, you will hear the chirping sound of the birds and all that. I thought I need to go there, but the arrow mark says I need to go here. What is this? There's ocean on the left. You have to go through this dense forest. When you come in the monsoon, you know what? This will be green, I think. Look at this beauty, isn't it? I told you, none of my footage, I will repeat it. No. So, on the right is also the ocean. But here, okay, I need to tell you. Look at the bioluminescence, they talk about it. In mid-noon, I'm seeing this. Do you see that? In the evening, it'll be much better. But unfortunately, remember, it is only about, 100 meters away from... Yeah, I told you, 100 meters away from 150, from the... tower, what is that, lighthouse, okay, we can't step in, nobody's there, don't go, or we penalize you, is the board there. So I come here, you need to understand more about it. I come here for shelter. What do I notice, what do I see, what do I play, tell you? When I got here, I see a cat. Believe me, normally cats run away from humans, but this one was very friendly. I asked, what do you want? I didn't even know that cat existed here. If I had known, I would have bought something for it to drink or to eat. I frankly didn't know about it. Didn't know what to do about it. I thought, I've got water with me. Let me at least, you know, feed that. So sweet, this doll is. So sweet. I decided to, you know, give her water. And you will not believe. Because I know what happened, right? I'm doing the editing. She decides to drink water. Watch this, okay? Watch this. She's so sweet. I'm asking her, what are you doing here? She is just single. She is about a kilometer away from where human population is. She's here, all alone. Maybe she wants to live alone, I think. You know, out of that, all the problems their family might give. She believes in, you know, freedom, like me. Correct, no, doll? Correct, no? Look at that. I believe I did one good thing today. I always believe that I need to do one good thing. At least one good thing a day. You know, I found a small piece of cup and then poured water. To my surprise, cats don't drink that much water. She was so thirsty and she was not responsive. I'm telling you, she was not. But she just goes on and on and on. She just goes on. Trust me. You will not have the patience to see all this. Why? Why will you see all this? Trust me. You know, helping, somebody, something. You know, the joy that you get. Nothing like it, seriously. Yeah, it took about only about 35 minutes to come up here with all the photos and all this stuff. Slow walking. So it wasn't much difficult at all. It's totally covered with trees and all that. So you will not find it difficult to just walk up. Look at that, she's not stopping. She's that thirsty. She is. When I got down and I spoke to the people there, the tourist police and all, they said that she will not come. I tried actually, not to carry her with me. She jumped away and said that I want to stay here only. I don't know why. What attachment she's got to be here. I asked her, come travel with me around the world. You may not have a passport, but I will make one for you. I'll name you also. She didn't want to come. Look at that. Look at that. Isn't it? She finishes the whole thing. I pour again. Okay. And I leave something, for her to drink. Maybe I don't know if anybody is going to come here. There's not many people interested in trekking and all that. They just want to look at that. That was the second time I refilled. She got her stomach full, I don't know, and no hard food, solid food. But she still have, that's where she was, that's where she's going back. She found a place, she found her pillow. That's a stone basically. I don't know who she's waiting for, yeah. God, in human relationship, you don't wait for people. People cheat. But look at this one. I'm amazed. So, you just walk up a little. They've put a fencing here. So, I've sent the drone up to capture it. That is the viewpoint. I'm seeing something and the drone is seeing something which I don't know. Because on the monitor of my screen which I'm capturing, I can't see anything because sun is belting down. But I've learned the trick of the thing. But see this. You can walk and go there, but landslide happen is what I believe. That's why they don't let you go there. For somebody who's courageous, you can go there, but don't blame me if anything happens to you. Look at that, yeah. Look at that head. It's just beautiful. I never expected. I know this existed, during my school books, but I didn't know it was this beautiful. I never even googled it. I never even saw any videos of it because I didn't even believe that I will ever get here. Now that I got here, I want to give you belief that you will also come look at this beauty. You will come here someday. Save the video. Share the video. Let Indians travel. They don't know. I don't want you to subscribe my channel. Don't subscribe. Share it. Let people get to know. This is the fence I was talking about. Right? Beauty, isn't it? Maybe I think I made a mistake. I should have sent the drone really high up, about 120 meters up, and then should have seen how it looks. I think that footage, I didn't do it. I made the mistake. I think I should have. So if you come here, see if you have a drone, send it up, right up. Okay, to the maximum altitude it can go. It's only 120 meters. Look at this beauty. You see this? Pa, 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 pa. It's just beautiful, yeah. It's just beautiful. Wow. Nothing like it. Nothing like it. Tell me out of heart and heart. Will you not come here? Come in and tell me. You will come here. Don't think about money. Don't think about expenditure. If you're earning, you need to spend, right? Then what are you going to do? Save it in the bank and say, even if you've saved so much of money in the bank, you can't even tell the people that I've made so much of money. If you tell them, they will steal it from you. So then what are you saving for? If you don't enjoy what you make, then what are you doing? What are you doing? So we come back to the beach. So these are the footage that I'm going to capture through the drone. Look at this. Beautiful, right? If only this was not crocodile infested, I would have gone for a walk here. I would have. Wow. Wow! With the forest permission, you can go to those islands, I believe. Have you seen anything like this? Have you gone? If you've not, comment and say, I have not gone. But comment, yes, I will go. Or make me so rich that I can sponsor you. Correct, no. If I was Mukesh Ambani, I would have sponsored all Indians to travel. I'm not Mukesh Ambani. From here, I sent it to 120 meters up. But when I was on the hilltop, I didn't do it. How stupid I must be. I must be really stupid. But worth it to come, no? Don't believe in other YouTubers. They will tell you it's crap, nothing there. Because they have not seen it. It's shame on them that they comment something like that. That it's not worth it to go. And that if you believe, you will miss the beauty. That's why you need to follow the right people. Follow me. Come on. Look at that. I had a lot of ideas actually to take that shot. Okay, so next place I'm planning to go to Havelock. So I'm not getting the ferry, so I will have to stay back in Port Blair for yet another day. I don't want to go out anyway, just relax and just sleep over. And the next place I will take you to Havelock Island. You will take a ferry. Okay, it's an hour and a half of, boat ride. Let's see how it is. Look at this. Didn't I tell you it's beautiful? So stay with me. So in my next video, hopefully you will see Havelock. Bye.